Hi, and welcome to the BOOX channel. Are you crafting a novel, taking class notes, or bullet journaling? Writing diligently is key, but as the pages grow, managing all that detailed information can be overwhelming. Today, we'll introduce you to some powerful tools on BOOX tablets that make organizing your multi-page documents simple and efficient. Let's get started. First, a handy tool you should know is the Page Manager. It contains three sections: thumbnails, outline, and tags. Thumbnails shows page previews and allows you to quickly navigate to a specific one. You can rename a page or set it as the cover of the notebook. Tap the Select All icon, and you can move, copy, or delete a page. Second, outline. This is where you can see the structure of your notes. A clear, hierarchical outline helps you clarify your thinking and focus on key points. How to set outline for your notes? Long press the blank area and tap Add to Outline. Open Page Manager, tap the kebab menu, and you can add sub-outlines. With that, you can quickly jump around, making it easier to find what you need. If you'd like to organize or categorize your notes for more diverse perspectives, let's move on to the third section, tags. Use the lasso tool to select content, tap tags, and add a new tag or choose from recent ones. Once set, you can quickly filter and go to related content through the search function. To manage all your tags, exit and go back to the notes list. Tap the hamburger menu, options, tag management, and then you can delete unwanted tags. The next feature I recommend for multi-page notes is link to notes. For example, if a great point on page 3 is further expanded on page 10, you can tap Insert, Link to Notes, Link to Page, and select the page you want to connect. You can even link to another notebook if needed. This allows you to jump between related content quickly. Plus, long press the arrow in the top toolbar and you'll see where you've been. One bonus tip, you can also use the lasso tool to select specific content and link it to the other notes. Besides organizing and linking information, our Notes app makes it easy to add new content when working with large, detailed notebooks. Tap Add Page to insert a new page before or after the current one, or at the end of the notebook. Tap From Another Notebook, and you can import content from other notebooks. That's all for today. Hope this helps you capture and create more inspired, well-organized notes on your BOOX devices. See you next time.